Nadi Natarajan Subramaniam, Rui Singh and Arjuna Nandakumar are working in a company that sells high-end costly cars. A MLA, who wishes to get a car for his daughter, books one in Nadi's company, and he and Arjuna take it to get it delivered to the provided address when a group of unknown people steal it and get away. A complaint is filed and Nadi and Arjuna are arrested for the missing car. Soon after, the two along with Rui Singh are terminated from their jobs and are unable to land a job as they all have black marks after the car theft. Rui Singh soon gets them out on bail and Nadi, after befriending with few of the inmates in jail, gets involved in car theft jobs. He lands Rs. 10 crore payment in his first theft and Munish Kanth joins him in the next few days. In the meantime, Sharat Lataswa, a Madurai-based don, orders Nadi to get him 10 luxury cars. While in Madurai to get the cars, he comes across the car that was stolen from the company he first worked in and puts an effort to get it too. Bungu then revolves around whether Nadi retrieves the car and hands it over to its owner and if he manages to get the job done for Sharat Lataswa. Post Satharangavettai and in Kidamathevi, Nadi has once again chosen a role with substance and has delivered a commendable performance. Although her role isn't as big as it could have been, Rui Singh fulfills her part in a satisfying manner. Arjuna has kept up his consistency in his comedy antics along with Munish Kanth, who once again adds yet another feather to his hat. Sharat Lataswa comes again as a dangerous villain and he lives up to his role. Despite appearing in only few scenes, Atul Kulkarni has come up with a clean act. Director Taj has made a film with an interesting script and screenplay at its foundation. His casting choices as well as extracting work from his actors and the dialogues written deserves praise. Mahesh Muthuswamy's cinematography skills come to the fore and he has shot the film befittingly. Srikanth Deva's songs are enjoyable, but he elevates himself as a composer in the background score department. Verdict: new storyline with strong screenplay new to Tamil cinema. Will surely impress all in theatre. Nadi Natarajan Subramaniam, Rui Singh and Arjuna Nandakumar are working in a company that